2013 New York Knicks. Before this year, this was the last time I knew true happiness. The Knicks had 54 wins and were the 2 seed in the East. Melo won a scoring title, JR won sixth man, and got his brother a contract. Not sure which is more impressive. Tyson protected the rim, and when healthy, Stat was a bucket on the block. We had the veteran leadership in Sheed, who taught us that the ball does not lie. Marcus Camby and Kenyon Martin were the OGs that nobody fucked with. We even had Jay Kidd looking like Elmer Fudd. Mr. Potato Head was the head coach. Shump had the flat top, Copeland before he got stabbed. Stevie Novak hitting the discount double check. And I know y'all remember Theo Pablo. You know your team is nice when Drake wants to be a fan. Miami couldn't even fuck with us. We were 3-1 against Miami that year. And if it wasn't for this fucking bozo, who knows? Bet y'all forgot we had Klay Thompson's brother. But the stars were always out. Third best Spider-Man pulled up. Alicia was a Knicks City dancer. Derek Jeter pulled up with his eyes on the prize. I see you, Cap. But his pop's eyes are closed like a good husband. See, ladies, not like we all ain't shit. Spike Lee telling Luol Deng that he's ugly as fuck. JR faded in the club for Rihanna's birthday. Good time.